the next step. The next step actually in that drawing, actually this line was originally solid line like this one. This line, guys, I mean that one, the red one with center line was originally like, was originally fixed, continuous, and white line, like white line like this A, most of these lines there. So now, guys, how did I change from that line to the next one? Here are the steps. First of all, guys, there is some menu bar that you have to see up there on the top of this one. In the default setting of your program, usually this menu bar is not there. So how can we bring it to the A, to the window? Usually you go to this small triangle. Did you see that small triangle there, guys? You click there, you go all the way down, and then you click on show menu bar. Show menu A bar. Once you click on the menu bar, guys, you can easily see that there is file. This one was not there before. Let me do it again, guys. Remember, the one that was only there was only this A bar down there. But this menu bar was not there. How can I bring it again? You click on that one. Usually this one was not there. So you click on this A arrowhead, which is next to redo and undo, okay? You go all the way down until you reach show menu bar, okay? Once you click on the show menu bar, everything is there, guys. The one that I'm gonna focus on today in that menu bar is the format tab. Format. عارف يعني format طبعا انك بتعد الحاجة. تمام كده? The very first format that we are able to do or to deal with in this problem is to change the line A, the line type. Okay? So here is exactly the steps that I'm gonna do, guys. You go to line type. Usually the default line types there are this only solid lines. This one was not there. So how come this one is there right now? Because I already worked in this problem before and I uploaded. What if I need to upload another type of line? Like what else, guys, what usually we use in our drawing? Visible line, center line, breaking line or sectioning line, and the header line, right? So let's assume, guys, that I need to upload the header line. How, what are the steps of loading the, any new type of line? Very simple. You go to the A, load, and out of the load, guys, you can see the very first two choices. It is called a ISO dash or ISO dash space. You can easily go with the first one or the second A, the second one. Or if you go all the way down in the list, almost in the middle of the list, you can see that there is a line called a dashed or dashed two. Did you see this one? Usually I prefer to go with dash two option, okay? And then say okay. Okay, guys? And then before you leave, if you're intending to draw anything from now on until you switch to another type of line, better to highlight that type and then you say a, make it a current. كأنك بتقول للبرنامج من هنا ورايح كل اللي انا هرسمه بعد كده لازم ياخد صفة الايه؟ الخط الهيدن ده. Clear or not clear, guys? So let's say that I'll do some business with this one. I'm gonna draw some line. Okay. Here is the A. Here is the surprise, guys. How come you are telling me that you changed that line and you make it dash? Although I can clearly see it as what? Normal visible line. صح كده? هقول لك لا هفكرك بمثال بسيط جدا. Guys, remember that balloon example that I spoke about it very early in the first week. Let's assume that you have a very big balloon and you draw some dashed line on that balloon, okay? As long as the air is trapped there, you can clearly see that there is a space between the first dash, second dash, and so on. Clear? Imagine, guys, that you decided to take some air out of that balloon. What will happen for the size of the balloon? It will get smaller. Not only this, what will happen for the spacing between the dashes? It will get closer, closer, closer until it's as if there is no A. Can you imagine this practical example? And this is exactly what's happened, guys. It's happened that we already have that dashed line, but because something related to the limits, I am not able to see this A, this dashed line. Let me give you the evidence. See, guys, I will keep making A, zoom in, zoom in, zoom in, until you will be able to see the A. What is going, here you go, guys, you see? You see, it's clearly hidden line or dashed line, okay? But should I do this business all the time to let the people see that this is a hidden line? No, of course you'll not do this business. So what should we do, guys, then to A, In the normal view, I can easily see this one as hidden line. I can easily see this one as visible line. And I can easily see this one as a center line. Here are the steps, guys. After you create your sample of the drawing, يعني أنا usually بعمل إيه؟ أنا عايز أستخدم مثلا ثلاث أنواع من الخطوط. الفيزبل ما بجيش جنبه، هو فيزبل. السنتر لاين بروح جاي رسمه على جنب، والهيدر لاين بروح جاي برضه رسمه على إيه؟ على جنب، تمام كده؟ And then I come to this one, make left click first until you see this blue colored squares, and then you go to properties. From the property guys, I can do two things actually here. The first thing to do is to play with the color. I can change the color to anything else. Let's say that I'm gonna dedicate this color for green one for the header line. And the second important thing, which is more than important than the color, is to change the line the line type scale. If I extend this one a little bit, you can easily, this is line type scale. So I figured out, guys, I got it. The issue is because of I'm using scale 1:1. So remember, if you are using regular limits, 12 and 9, that's fine. You can see the header line from the first woman as hidden. You can see the center as center. But as long as you changed your limits, remember that what is the recommended limits for this problem? When I started speaking about this problem, what was the recommended limits, guys? It was 400 by 300, too much limits. And you want to tell me that I'll be able to see the header line with that scale? Of course, no. So what we need to do, guys, I don't know. Sometimes if you put big number, it works. And sometimes if you put small numbers, it also works. So I have to make trial, okay? So let's try, guys, big number. How much is big? We can start by 10, 20. And if it does not work, we can go up to 50, 100. And sometimes if you see that you keep increasing the number, does not change anything, then better to go back and make it smaller. By experience, actually, you'll see this one. So let's try 10 first, guys. Did you see any changes? There is, but it's very little. So better to go and change that 10 to 30. Here you go, guys. Can you see clearly the header line? Yes. Better to make it 50. It's crystal clear right now that this is a hidden line. So no more changes actually will take place. So what will happen, guys? Let's assume that you finished your drawing and you decided to change one of these lines and make it either center line or header line. I can easily go there, guys. There is a tab there called the properties. Can you see this tab? Remember always the الالوان اللي هي بتاعت الايه اللي هي القوس قزح دي اللي بنقول عليها رينبو، تمام كده؟ Once you go to that rainbow, you click there, and then there is an icon there called the match match properties. Match properties يعني خلي المواصفات تتوافق. يعني الحاجة اللي أنا هختارها في الأول خليها مواصفاتها تنطبق على الحاجة اللي هختارها في الآخر، واضح؟ طيب بعمل ايه يا جماعه؟ You go to match properties and please listen carefully to the program. When I say listen carefully, I mean go to the command line and look at what he's asking you to do. Now he's telling me to select what? Source object. Okay. Whoever wants to move forward, guys, there is an empty place here. Okay. Well, once I will finish, we can go back to your place again. Anyway, see, then now he's asking me to select source object. You are free to move, guys, forward if you are not able to see from your side. Still, there are empty places here and there. Okay? There is a place here you can sit beside your colleague. It doesn't matter. Okay? So again, guys, from the beginning, remember, I have two samples right now for all the types of line that I'm intending to use. The next step is to go. Let's say, guys, that my intention is to change this circle to hidden. What I'm gonna do, I'm gonna go to properties, this icon up there, and then you choose match property, and out of the match property, you listen to the program. When I say listen, I mean you have to go to the command line and see what the program is telling you to do. It's asking you to do what, guys? Select source. So I'm gonna go and select this one as my source, okay? And now it will take you directly to the second question, which is what? Select a. Look at the command line, guys. The command line is telling you to do what? Destination. Here is the destination. Once you come closer, it will tell you what will happen before you click. Okay? If you agree, just finish your click and that's it. I can keep repeating, guys. I can keep moving from here to there to do everything with the new properties. Clear or not clear, guys? So now let's repeat the same thing, but with a different type of line. Let me say it's okay. By mistake, these lines should not be a, should not be hidden. I should return them back to the a visible. Very easy. Properties, match properties, and then again, please don't rush. Okay, listen to the program. He's asking you to do what? What is my source here? I am intending to change it back to visible, right? So better to pick up any visible line, and then you go through these lines one by one. By the way, guys, when I came here, there is, I can see that there are, it's like, it's as if there are two squares on the top of each other. That option اسمه ايه؟ اسمه cycling selection. بمعنى ايه؟ ان ساعات برسم اكتر من خط فوق بعض. فلما تيجي تختار البرنامج يقول لك يطلع لك لسته يقول لك انت عايز تختار مين ولا مين. يعني بص كده يا جماعه، لو انا اخترت هنا بص كده البرنامج طلع لي ايه؟ قال لي ان في المكان ده في ارك وفي كمان ايه؟ لاين. واضح؟ طبعا الكلام ده هنستخدمه كتير ان شاء الله من الاسبوع السادس، فافتكر الحته دي اسمها سيلكشن ايه؟ سايكلينج. ازاي بقى اخليها تبقى اكتف او نوت اكتف هوريكم بعدين، بس اني anyway هي باي ديفولت المفروض انها موجوده. تمام كده؟ طيب ايه السكند سورس يا جماعه؟ خلاص خلصت دي، اروح منتقل على دي، خلصت دي اروح منتقل على دي، اند ايه؟ كيب جوينج لايك ذس انتل يو فاينلايز يور بزنس. ودي اسهل طريقه يا جماعه. يعني ما تجيش من اول مره كده تقول انا هرسم كل الخطوط الهيدن. لا، خلي خطوطك كلها ايه؟ فيزبل. وتعالى على جنب كده اعمل تو سامبلز، سامبل للسنتر وسامبل للهيدر. عارف زي بالظبط ايه؟ لما بتجيله واحد مثلا يعمل لك بنتنج في الشقه بتاعتك، فيجي يروح جاي مثلا في البلكونه، لا المفروض ان ليها بلكونه، او يجي مثلا بره في الطرقه ويروح حاطط لك خمس ست الوان جنب بعض كده ويسيبهم ينشفوا ثلاث ايام. يقول لك طب انت انه، لان اللون في الاول بيخدع، ممكن يعجبك اللون لكن بعد ما الراجل يدهنه يبقى ايه؟ بيعمل. فده ده ده يعني ده عرف سائد عندنا مثلا في مصر، ما اعرفش اذا كان بيتم هنا ولا لا. فيجي يروح موري لك اربعه سامبلز من الالوان، وفي الاخر بعد اللون ما ينشف ده هيبقى اللون الحقيقي بتاعك، تقول له ده انا عايز اختار ده. سيم ستوري. فانا بعمل اي ميك سامبلز اوف ذا لاينز، اوكي؟ اند ذن اي كيم تو ايتش لاين اند ايه؟ whatever I need to change to this type of line just use match ايه؟ match property. واضح رجاله؟ طيب تعالى بقى ننتقل للنقطه المهمه. let me get rid of this one. خلاص I did my business with this one which is how to add dimension to our drawing. I'm gonna move this one closer so I can get benefit from the ايه؟ what's happened? go to move, take this one, move it all the way to the center, and then I'm gonna come to this one, guys, and this is called zoom extend, which means that it will make zoom the maximum zoom ever that the program can do. طيب now guys, I'm gonna add dimension. Some of the people, and this is exactly what happened from some of the colleagues, they came from the first second week, they are very motivated, they need to do everything, not only the drawing, they need also to add dimension. And now let's say that they decided somehow to search here and there, and they discovered that this is where they should add the dimension. So I can go with linear or I can go with aligned. Okay, I'll explain later which one is better, but for now let me go with aligned. And then he decided to put dimension, for example, for the distance from this center to that center. So he went to the this one, and he started activating center and center or intersections. Okay, both of them can work. So I can catch this one and I can catch that one. And here you go, guys. Did he add the dimension? Yes, sir, he added the dimension. But unfortunately, he's not able to see any of the details of this dimension. Again, because of what? Because of the limits. Remember the limits? The original limit was 12 and 9. If your problem was already 12 and 9, as it happened with them, that for the first problem it was a piece of cake. Once he put the dimension, he can easily see everything clear, the numbers, the arrowheads, and everything. But once he moved the problem number three, remember guys, problem number three in the practice two, where the lenses started having 60 70, they were not able to see this dimension. Okay, let me show you that the dimension is already there. Again, I'm gonna make the trick of zoom in. Remember guys, this was my default, this is why the line is hidden. So I need to change it back to visible, because I cannot use hidden line for the dimension. And here is the number, this is exactly the lens. Remember the radius of that big circle, it was 140. Remember, not only this guys, Also, the arrowhead is there. If you keep zooming, the arrowhead is there. But the issue is not about making you zoom in, zoom in, zoom in until you'll be able. No, I have to see it with the regular A, with the regular dimension, without making you any zoom in and zoom out. Which means, guys, that the very first step before you think adding your dimension, you have to make format. As we make format for the line, I'm gonna also make format. Format بالعربي يعني ايه؟ معناها ايه؟ اعدادات صح؟ انك بتغير في الحاجه, you change the some settings so this a the new properties will be consistent with the new drawing. ده لو صح التعبير يعني, تمام؟ So first of all guys, I'm gonna get rid of this one. Not only this, I have to go for a line type and tell this guy that a this from now on I'm gonna use a the continuous. ما بنستخدمش احنا هيد اللاين للدايمنشن, عمرنا استخدمنا هيد اللاين في ام اي 2 11 للدايمنشن, كانت كلها فيزبل مظبوط. So I have to go back and say current and then say okay. Clear guys? Now, again, I'm gonna make zoom extend and then go to format. And before you go to for out of the list of the format, of course, guys, there are a lot of things, but now I'm just picking up whatever I'm focusing in right on right now, which is dimension A style. You go to dimension style. There is something called the standard under the A annotative. Usually I go with annotative. Okay, and now I'm gonna don't say modify. Never ever play with the A, with the foundation of the program. You tell the program that I need to create a new one, but this new one will take all the characteristic of that A, of that style. يعني في style اسمه standard وstyle اسمه A annotative. فبعمل highlight على annotative. وبروح للبرنامج بقول له إيه؟ بقول له اعمل لي carbon copy, اعمل لي نسخة منه عشان احتفظ بالأساس. دايما if you are wise enough. ما تحاولش تهدم الشغل اللي قبلك, تمام كده؟ حاول تعمل نسخه منه وعدل فيها. يعني انت مثلا for example when you have a very good report مثلا, usually you keep that report, you name it with an original name and then you give it another name. If you make any changes, if you are not happy, then you can get back to the original one. Clear or not clear? Same story. So I'm gonna ask the program to create a new one starting from that annotative. What is the recommended name? I always, guys, recommend, as long as I'm the one who created that one, I always recommend to give it my name. Okay? And by the way, guys, this setting is only for this file. If you close this file and you open a new one, you have to do everything from scratch again. Clear? So this setting is only for that file that I'm working on right now. So here is the name that I proposed for that style. I call it El Shabasi. Leave everything else, don't play with anything, and then say continue. Now guys, if you look carefully, now you created your own style. You are contributing in the AutoCAD right now. You have a style called El Shabasi, right? Okay guys, first of all, I see that there are a lot of tabs up there. We'll only deal with three out of this, all these tabs. The first one, طبعا انا عارف ان الموضوع في الاول مرهق, ده خطوات كتيرة. بس الحمد لله المحاضره متسجله, فانت لما بتيجي تسمعها في البيت بعد كده وتنفذها ان باراليل مره واثنين, الامور هتبقى بالنسبه لك طيبه ان شاء الله, تمام؟ So first of all guys, you go to primary units. If you get back to your problem, انا المساله بتاعتي كلها كانت عباره عن راوند نمبرز, كانت عباره عن 100 200 300, لكن عمري ما شفتش 200.50 200.40 وهكذا. خير يا باشمهندس؟ ركزوا معايا الله يخليك. اوكي؟ So now guys, the very first thing to do is to choose the precision based on how many fractions do you have. طب if I'm dealing with round figures, لو انا متعامل مع ارقام كلها round 10 20, يبقى الاحسن ان اخلي ده ايه؟ zero. Whatever you'll do here guys, you can clearly see directly in the preview, the preview للشكل اللي هيحصل, تمام كده؟ Not only this guys, I can also go and make rounding. لو انت عايز تعمل ايه؟ عايز تعمل عمليه تقريب, فاكر لما اقول لك قرب لاقرب رقم عشري ولا اقرب رقمين عشريين؟ This is exactly what the program is doing. But now I'm not gonna touch this one. Okay? The one that I'm gonna deal with is just the A, that zero. Clear or not clear? Okay. Anything else, guys, should we do with this list? No. Don't touch anything else. That's it. خلاص؟ Now it's time to move to the A fit. Again, don't play with any of this. Keep it as it is. Okay, what about text? Here you go. I can start dealing with this text. Remember guys, our text was very small. Our original, with the first dimension. Remember, I make a lot of zoom in to be able to look at the text. How much is the text height? It's a very small number, 0.18. So I recommend the guys to start with some number. Usually this number I start by 1, 2, 3, let's say 3, for example. Okay, this is for the text height. Okay, what about the others? Again, don't touch any of the others. Keep them as they are. Okay, what about the text color? You can change the color to a later. يعني في الاول كده خلينا نستخدم الديفولت، لكن بعد كده انا عايز اخلي الارقام بايه؟ بلون مميز، عشان اول ما ايه اول ما اقرا اللوحه يبقى الالوان ايه باينه فيها، قصدي الارقام باينه فيها. So you can change the color. What about the standard? I can make the ايه؟ make it annotative. And then out of this list, I can take you there. Remember guys انواع الخطوط اللي موجوده في الوورد فايل؟ مش انت بتكتب وورد؟ في اريال وتايمز نيو رومان والقصه دي كلها، سيم ستوري. There is no issue, but from my side, for the current moment, please keep it as it is. خلاص. The only two things that you will play with is text color and text a text height. Clear or not clear? Nothing else. Please leave everything as they are. What is the very next thing, the guys, that I need to play with? Remember, the arrow head كان صغير, so I need to play with the arrow a size. Remember how much did you give for the text height? So it's better to make your arrowheads same size, okay? What else we need to do, guys? Here we need to add something related to the center mark. فاكرين يا جماعة لما جيت أشرح لكم نظري وقلت لك الوضع الوحيد the only accepted the representation for the center line is to let the two centers intersect at the center, two small dashes, sorry, of the two perpendicular center lines intersect at the center. فاكرين الكلام ده؟ فهنا اسمها دي سنتر إيه؟ سنتر مارك. بص السنتر مارك هنا رقمها صغير جدا. طب خلينا نكبرها، نخليها 0.5. بدأت تظهر صح؟ Now if you make it bigger I can give it 3 for example. Here you go. But it's better to make it not that big like the arrowhead. I'm gonna give it let's say 1 which is more than enough. خلاص؟ As you can see guys it's beautiful plus sign, very small plus sign and exactly located at the at the center. Now do we need to do anything else here, guys, in this list? No. Some of the people might play with the arrowhead. بعض الناس ما بيحبش الarrowhead اللي هو البلاك، بعضها بيحطوا ايه؟ اللي هو الاوبن ده. بس this is our default as mechanical engineer, guys, or at least for this course. خلاص؟ عندك كذا نوع من الايه؟ من الانز. طبعا في حاجات بيستخدموها الناس بتوع كهرباء، في حاجات بيستخدموها الناس بتوع ميكانيكا، في حاجات بيستخدمها الناس بتوع سيفل انجينيرنج. فطبعا ايه؟ our the default is ايه؟ is the mechanical engineer style. Clear? يبقى out of this list guys انا عملت على حاجتين فقط. ايه هما؟ The arrow size and the mark size. Okay? Clear? Okay. The very last thing that you have to do before you move on is to go and change A lines. ايه بقى انواع اللاين؟ If you get back to ME211 كنا غالبا بنسمي الخط ده ايه يا جماعه؟ الخطوط دي بنسميها ايه؟ What did we call these lines? Don't we call this one extension line and we call this one dimension line? طيب الخطا اللي احنا فاكر المساله رقم كان كامل اللي كانت في مساله فيها تو شمفرز وانت كنت مش عارف مين الخط الاساسي من الخط الثانيه. اوكي سو ناو جايز تو ميك يور لايف ايزي اند هو ايفر ويل ريد ذا فايل افتر يو درو ات يو هاف تو ليف ا جاب هير. اوكي سي جايز ان ذا بريفيو ذير از نو جاب. You can see that the extension line is sticking to the original line. No, but in the standard, in the right standard, you have to leave some gap. How can I control the gap from this one, guys? You see, it's called offset from a origin. This is a very small number. Let's make it a little bit big. And then here you go, guys. You see the changes? Okay, let me make it bigger so you can easily see it. Here you go, guys. Of course the recommended space it's not should not be that big. لازم يبقى في سبيس بس سبيس معقول. فبنقوله من 3 مللي ل 4 مللي. طب بنعمله ازاي؟ بنبدا برقم صغير زي ده 1. تمام كده؟ Not only this guys. هتلاحظ هنا ان في خط ده بيقف عند الهيد لاين. لا قال لك لا اتس ريكومندد ان هو يبقى اكستندد كمان حته زياده. تعالى كده هنغيره منين؟ من هنا. خليه رقم كبير في الاول. شايف ايه اللي حصل؟ Did you see this extension? يبقى اذا يا جماعه I recommend to have this extension it's okay and I also recommend to have that space عشان تميز الخطوط الاصليه من خطوط الاكستنشن لاين. واضح ولا مش واضح؟ طيب. Now what else we need to do with this one? Nothing. keep everything as it is. Maybe some of the people like to change the colors. So you can change the color of the dimensional line, and you can also change the color of the of the extension line. بس احنا مش هنعمل هنا مهرجان الالوان يعني. خلاص؟ It's better to to let the text with color وتخلي ال dimension وال extension بنفس الكلر. واضح؟ يعني if I need to change the color of the extension, I would prefer to make it red عشان تبقى consistent مع الايه؟ مع ال dimension. واضح يا جماعة ولا مش واضح؟ طيب. Do we need to do anything else? That's it. خلاص؟ For now. Maybe later إن شاء الله when we become more professional, when we have more experience, we can get back to this one and start playing with this tab and that tab and see what will happen. Now guys, I'm gonna say okay. And before you get out of this this list, you have to remind the program that I need to follow up my own style. So for the very last window, I have to highlight El Shabazi. I decided to call it this name. And then remind this one that I need from now on to follow up El Shabazi style in the dimension. So I have to come here and say what? Set current, as we did with the lines, guys, okay? And then say close. And see what will happen. I'm going to start by adding the same. It's just a reminder that this is annotative. And then say okay. And then, guys, I'm going to start from this center to that center. I can easily, guys, see that there are some changes. Right? If you compare this one with the one before, of course, this one is better. But it's not the best. What is the best? Again, guys, I'm going to get back to format, dimension style. And then again, El Shabazi, no need to create a new one. But what I need to do is to do what? Modify. Clear? So what I need to modify, two things. I need to make the arrow size bigger. So let's make this one 7, for example, or 6. Let's make it 7. Let's go with 7. Okay. The mark size, let's make it 2. Okay. Or I can keep it as it is. And for the text, let's make it also 7 or 8. Okay. And then say okay. And then again, guys, El Shabazi, and say set current. What will happen, guys? Once you click okay here, this supposed to automatically to be changed because it's following the style of A. So it will get updated automatically. So once I say close, here you go, guys. Can you see the changes? يا حبيبي اسمعني والله انت مجرد انك تركز معايا الدقيقتين دولت احسن مليون مره من انك ترسم 50 رسمه في الوقت ده. خليك معايا بالله عليك والله عشان مصلحتك. Okay guys, can you see what happened? Now, let's try another one. Again, I'm gonna go for A. Again guys, somebody might tell me what is the difference between linear and aligned. Aligned يعني معناها dimension بيبقى مرسوم موازي للحاجة. Yeah, let me show you the difference guys. When I said aligned, what happened? This line, this dimension line was exactly showing you the exact length لأن كان parallel. طب تعالى كده لو خليته linear. ما فيش قدامك غير اتنين option. يعني مثلا هيتحرك horizontally. Here you go, بص كده. Or it will move horizontally or vertically, which is not recommended. I need the exact length, not the X and Y location. You see the point, guys? So from now on, guys, please, it's preferable always to go with aligned. Okay, what is the second option, guys? Angular. أنا أقدر أحط زاوية؟ أقدر أحط زاوية. تعالى كده. You click on angular. Usually for this angle, you ask me for the first first line. And for the second line, طبعا المفروض ده مش تبعنا اساسا. المفروض ان احنا go back and again angular. You pick up this one. You pick up that one. Here you go, guys. You see? Very beautiful number. And then you can move it up or down. Wherever you see that it's better to put it here or there, you can locate it easily. Once you decide, you can just make left click. That's it. واضح يا جماعه؟ طيب what else we can add؟ طبعا الدايمنشن في حياتنا اللي احنا بنستخدمها يا اما بيكون دايمنشن بتاعت خط يا اما بتكون انجل يا اما بتكون radius وديامتر صح كده؟ اوكي now I'm gonna go for diameter or radius. Let's start with radius. Okay. I'm gonna pick up this one. Here you go. And you see guys, I can easily move right and left wherever you see that it's better to put it there. Then and here is my recommendation guys. In a cases like this, يعني هفترض ان انا عندي مجموعه دوائر concentric. بص انا هعمل ايه؟ هروح برضو مع الريديوس واختار الدايره الداخليه، بس بص بقى اوت اوف ماي اكسبيرينس عشان الشكل يطلع منظم، بحاول اخلي الارقام كلها فين يا رجاله؟ منتظمه فوق بعض كان في خط جامع ما بينهم، واضح؟ تعال نشوف الدوائر اللي تحت دي. Again, I'm gonna now go for diameter, not radius. Start this one. Here you go. This is the inner circle. طبعا this is not recommended ان الخطوط تتقاطع مع بعضها، غير مطلوب. لازم الخطوط ديت الخط ده يبقى بعيد عن الخط التاني. هيقول لي طب ما انا ما قداميش غير ده. ما فيش مشكلة، انا ممكن امسح ده خالص وارجع ارسمه منين؟ من تحت. واضح؟ المهم انك ايه؟ الخطوط الدايمنشن لا تتقاطع مع بعضها بقدر الامكان، وبقدر الامكان ما تحطش دايمنشن جوه الرسمه، بس ساعات بنضطر للحاله زي دي. واضح؟ كل الدايمنشن بتبقى خارج الايه؟ خارج اطار الرسمه. في حاجتين مهمين، كل الدايمنشن خارج اطار الرسمه، يفضل بقدر الامكان ان خطوط الدايمنشنز لا تتقاطع مع بعضها. كلير اور نوت كلير؟ اوكي. سو ناو ام جونا جيت باك تو ذيس وان. طالما قررت يا جماعه ان انا اعمل واحده منهم بالدايمتر، يبقى ما اعملش بقى ايه سمك لبن تمر هندي، لا همشي كلهم دايمترز زي ما عملت هنا radius. يعني بص هنا all of them are radius right. يبقى انا هاجي على الستاك اللي جايه او اللاين اللي جاي اخليه كلهم ايه دايمتر. هير يجو. بص وانا بحطها بقدر الامكان بحاول اخليهم كانهم على خط ايه، على خط واحد. ريبيت دايمنشن دايمتر. هير يجو. بص حتى اللي هيقرا اللوحه هيحس ان في نظام كده عنده، صح كده؟ فذيس از ماي ريكومنديشن جايز. واضح كده يا جماعه ازاي الخطوات بتاعت الدايمنشن؟ الحمد لله المحاضره متسجله. You can easily get back to the lecture anytime and just try to apply it one or two times, everything will be easy. اخر حاجه هنعملها قبل ما نخلص شغلنا اللي هي عمليه الايه؟ فاكرين انا طلبت منكم حاجتين في الاساينمنت، ان كل رسمه يتحط عليها الدايمنشن بتاعتها، زائد ان كل اوتوكاد فايل هيبقى مقابله بي دي اف فايل از برنت اوت، وتجمع البي دي افس كلها مع بعض مع الكفر بيج اللي انا عطيه لك وهتسلمهم زائد الاوتوكاد فايلز. واضح؟ ارجع معلش للانستراكشنز اللي موجوده وبليز فولو اب الانستراكشنز. طيب ناو جايز هاو كان اي اد اب تكست. خلينا قبل ما نقول البرنت اوت ازاي نحط تكست، يعني انا عايز اكتب مثلا حاجه تحت الرسمه دي، او فور اكزامبل ذيس از ان اكزامينشن and I'm asking you to put your information inside the figure. محمد الشباسي ID كذا 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 كذا. خلاص؟ There are two different ways to go. The best way and the easiest way is to go to a text and then you go to a single line. There are two options guys. Multi-line text and single line a text. And from now on be careful. You have to listen carefully to the program. When I say listen carefully means what? Go to the command line and read what the command line question. He's asking you to specify what, guys? Start point. Usually when we add any names or any information, we add them up below the figure, not on the top of the figure. So now I'm gonna pick up the start point. Anywhere that you see it's suitable, I can click on the workspace, okay? What is the next question, guys? Paper height. Remember the height of the text that I used in the dimension? When I was making the format of the dimension, guys, I started with that 3, but it was not good. Then I moved to 8, right? So when the program asked me for the text paper height, better to go and put a number which is consistent with the dimension, 8. Clear? And then push enter. And then you have to expect the next question. هل انت عايز التكست بتاعك يبقى 0 0 معناها مكتوب كده يا جماعه؟ طب لو عملته 45 هيعمل ايه؟ هيطلع مايل بزاويه 45. طيب الديفولت بتاعه كام؟ واضح 0. جاست بوش انذر انتر اند ناو يو ار ريدي تو جو. وات دو يو نيد تو رايت داون؟ اي نيد تو رايت داون ماي نيم الشباسي. اوكي اند ذن ماي اي دي whatever the number is there, and then double enter, that's it. If I felt like that this writing is not that good, في بعض الناس طبعا بتعمل المصيبه دي. ابص الاقي الرسمه كده، والله بليف مي ده بيحصل، وبعد كده اطلب منه انه يكتب اسمه تحت الرسمه، يروح جاي بنفذ جميع الخطوات بيرفكت. يروح جاي ادي الستارتنج بوينت، وسام هاو انت تقدر تحدد الهايت يا جماعه من خلال بدل ما تحط رقم انك تحدد ايه؟ انك تمشي بالماوس، فهو بيشوف المسافه اللي الماوس اتحركها ويعمل يقول يبقى هي نفس الهايت هو نفس الارتفاع ده. You got my point؟ تمام؟ خلينا نعمل الكلام ده. رايت الانجل زيرو، بص كده. لا عليك يعني هل ده ينفع؟ يبقى انت انا هي محور القصه ايه؟ محور القصه ان انا عايز اشوف اسمك واتمتع بيه. مع احترامي ليكم جميعا يعني، احنا اتس اوكي، بس الاصل في الموضوع ايه؟ الشغل اللي انت عامله مظبوط ولا ايه؟ فرجاء يا جماعه، لازم الدايمنشن لما اختار التكست هايت يكون كونسيستنت مع الايه؟ مع الدايمنشن، مع الفورمات بتاع الدايمنشنز. واضح ولا مش واضح؟ والله بليف مي يا جماعه، دول من اهم الدروس اللي موجوده في الاوتوكاد. هاو تو بوت ذا دايمنشن، هاو تو فورمات ذا ستايل، هاو تو فورمات ذا ستايل اوف ذا لاينز، اند فاينلي هاو تو ميك ذا برنت ايه؟ برنت اوت. تعالى بقى نشوف خطوات البرنت اوت. يا ريت الناس اللي موجوده في جوه البلاك بورد تاكد لي انها زي ار ستيل كان سي ماي ايه. مين اللي موجود لغايه دلوقتي يا جماعه في البلاك بورد؟ عادي شايف الويندو عادي والصوت كويس وكل حاجه؟ اوكي الحمد لله، يا رب ما تضيعنا المجهود مع الفاضي. اوكي عملت ريكوردنج الصبح ساعه ونص وكله اكتشفت ان السبوره بلانك، ما كنت ما عملتش شير للسكرين. anyway now guys here are the steps of the print out. either you go to this printer or plotter icon or I can easily go to a AutoCAD and out of the list of the AutoCAD you go for a print okay and out of the print you go for plot okay or I can easily write down the word a plot in the a in the word. why guys, what is the difference between plot and the print? anyone can tell me what is the difference between plot and the print? usually guys print is a general word that could be used with any printing out. سواء بتعمل برنت الشكل او بتعمل برنت التكست او بتعمل برنت لاي حاجه في الدنيا، لكن لما الامر يتعلق بفيجرز واشكال والكلام ده بيفضل ان نستخدم حاجه اسمها البلوتر، تمام كده، او البلوتنج. anyway getting back to our business, plot big window, don't care about it. the very first thing to go is to choose your a your printer. actually I'm not gonna make physical printing out, تمام، I'm gonna make a virtual print out which is PDF. so either you go with this one, once you see guys the word PDF then you can click on it. خلاص كده، يبقى دي اول حاجه ان انا بحدد نوع البرينتر. next don't ever never play with this one with the paper size. okay let the program or let the printer decide what paper size is. okay the second thing I need this one to be activated fit to paper. يعني معناها ايه fit to paper يا جماعه؟ يعني بغض النظر عن حجم الرسمه اختار لها انت السكيل المناسب ليها بحيث انها تفيت جوه الايه المساحه اللي هتبقى مخصصه ليها. واضح؟ يعني if your drawing was very big then it will make it with a smaller scale. if your drawing was very tiny then it will enlarge it such that you can see the details of your drawing. واضح ولا مش واضح؟ طيب now guys the second thing that you need to be sure about it is ان البرنت بتاعك ما يبقاش متصرف فوق ولا تحت ولا يمين ولا شمال. I need to center my my plotting. so you have to activate this one, center the center the plot. واضح؟ يبقى first of all you choose the printer type which is the PDF. you go and say fit to paper for the plot scale and then you go and activate the center center the plot. تمام كده؟ what is next guys؟ دلوقتي لو جيت قلت بريفيو هيطلع لك اللي هو، وهل بالله عليك يبقى انا سايب المساحه كده فاضيه والبتاع البرنت اوت بتاعي كله في حته صغيره؟ طبعا في حاجه خطأ، خطوه انا نسيت اعملها. ايه هي؟ لما تيجي قبل ما تعمل بريفيو بتروح هنا لحاجه اسمها وات تو بلوت. ايه اللي انت هتطبعه يا عم؟ عايز اقول له الديسبلاي. عارف يعني ايه ديسبلاي؟ يعني زي ما هي ظاهره لك فعلا كده هيطبعها لك. لا ده انا عايز اعمل حاجه ثانيه. I need to orient the program such that it will take يعمل برنت للويندو اللي انا هخصصها له. فاقول له عايز اعمل برنت للويندو، فطبيعي السؤال الطبيعي بعد ما اعمل اقول له بعد ما اقول له ويندو ان يروح جاي قافل ده عشان يسمح لي بعمل ويندو. How can I make the window? Very simple guys, I'm gonna come to the upper right corner, upper left corner and push the left button and keep pushing your left button until you cover up your whole your whole area. تمام كده guys, I need you to remember what happened before and see what will happen right now. now I'm happy with this one. yes I'm happy. then release your your button. don't say print, you say go be sure first because ان احنا مش هنرمي فلوسنا على الارض. عايز اشوف البرنت اوت فعلا هيطلع زي ما انا عايز بدل ما اطبع 50 60 ورقه وفي الاخر يطلعوا كلهم هيترموا في الزباله، صح؟ so you go to preview and then finally الحمد لله I was able to see that my figure is filling up the filling up the space. طيب، في حاجة تانية وي كان كنترول ات. هتلاحظ ان البيبر شكلها ايه يا جماعة؟ احنا عندنا وضعين للبيبر، في حاجة اسمها اللاندسكيب اللي هي كده، والوضع اللي هو العادي اللي اسمها ايه؟ بورتريه. طب تعال نجرب مين الأحسن، تمام كده؟ طب ازاي، هاو كان اي كنترول ذيس وان؟ فيري سيمبل جايز، يو سي جايز ذيس وان، بتعمل طبعا يو جو ثرو اول ذا ستيبس بما فيهم الويندو، بس قبل ما تخلص تقول له انا عايز اخلي البيبر بتاعتي ايه؟ بورتريه مش لاندسكيب، تمام كده؟ اند اجين بريفيو بيفور يو فينيش اب يور بزنس، ويتش وان يو ار هابي ويز جايز، ويتش وان يو فيل اتس بيتر، اتس فيلينج اب ذيس وان، اي ثينك ذيس وان رايت؟ اوكي، ذن يو كان جيف ذا فاينل ايه؟ فاينل كوماند. سي جايز ده اللي هيحصل معاك، انك هتيجي تطبع، فهتطبع في نفس المكان اللي ايه؟ وير از 431 ام اي 212، وادي يا سيدي ايه؟ صنداي 19/9، وراح جاي ايه؟ هو بيديله، هو من نفسه بيديله الديفولت نيم ده، هتلاحظ نفس الاسم ده هو اسم ايه؟ الاوتوكاد، بس بيزود في الاخر حته كلمه موديل دي، رجاء امسحها او سيبها ما فيش مشكله، ما عنديش مشكله، وابقي فقط على الاكستنشن اللي اسمه بي دي ايه؟ بي دي اف، تمام كده؟ يبقى هنا برنت سيف، طبعا المفروض ان انا اشوف الفاينل برودكت بتاعي جوه الايه؟ خليني اروح ادور عليه لان ساعات ما بيفتحش لوحده. هوبفلي ان شاء الله تول ورك. هير يو جو. ادي يا سيدي الايه؟ المكان اللي انا سيفت فيه فعلا. It takes a while guys لان الايه؟ ده شير فولدر فبيبقى صعب شويه ان احنا نسيف فيه. المفروض كنت سايب على اللوكال فولدر. اوكي. يا ميسر الحال يا رب. اوكي هير يو جو جايز، ده فعلا هي الرسمه بتاعتي. خليني ايه اروح افتحها، هي فتحت اوتوماتيك طبعا، بس انا عايز افتحها على ايه؟ على حاجه. ما لاحظتوش حاجه في الرسمه؟ الله ينور عليك. يبقى اذا في حاجه هنا في الدايمنشن في السيتنج مخليها ما تظهرش، تمام؟ طبعا الكلام ده مش هيحصل معاك ان شاء الله طالما انت البرنامج لسه جديد، بس انا هقول لك ايه اللي حصل معايا بالظبط في ان الدايمنشن ما تظهرش. بس اني واي خلينا نرجع هنا، ادي فعلا المساله بتاعتي. هقول له اوبن، بلاش اوبن، هقول له اوبن ويز عشان اروح افتحها بالايه؟ بالاكروبات. اهي فعلا المساله، بس مش ظاهر فيها الايه؟ مش ظاهر فيها الدايمنشن. لا ظهرت فيها لان هي كانت ايه؟ لسه الفايل هيفي فبياخد وقت عشان يعمل له ابلود. لكن في فعلا بعض الحالات يا جماعه ما بتظهرش الدايمنشن، هقول لك ساعتها تتعامل معاه ازاي. لكن انت طالما الامور طيبه ولسه بتشتغل على البرنامج ان شاء الله مش هيحصل معاك المشكله دي. واضح يا جماعه؟ اي هوب بقى ان الناس، احنا كده فاضل لنا، انا خدت اولموست حوالي ساعه وربع، بس مش مشكله عشان this is for the benefit of everyone. اللي عايزك دلوقتي سيادتك ان let me close the ايه؟ هرفع طبعا الفايل ده ان شاء الله النهارده على خير ان شاء الله، يعني ربنا يحفظك.